Hello, my friends. Today I will be telling you an eerie story that happened to me throughout the years of my life, and maybe will continue. One day I was walking in my neighborhood with my family. I was looking down at the ground, and I stumbled upon a crown, like a little plastic one, 2D. It had shiny green paint, so being child that I was, I liked to collect, to craft. So I took the crown and put it in my pocket. We kept walking, and then I kept looking down to find yet another crown. This crown, this time was silver, but it had fake, shiny, pink dots painted on it. We'll call it dots. I picked that one up too and put it in my pocket. We kept walking. We got to almost the end of the path for me yet to find another crown. This time it was on a tiny cap. Red. I didn't know what it was for, but I picked it up in curiosity anyways. We walked back to the house, and I put the crowns away, wanting to use them sometime later. Several years later, this year, I went to Waterworld, and we were in the wave pool, chilling out, jumping over waves. Having fun. Then, when the waves stopped, I looked down to see another crown. I don't quite remember the appearance of this one, but it was like the others, but a different type of crown, different design. Then, I put it in the bag we had brought our swimsuits in. And we had fun the rest of the day. Present day, this day that I am recording this, I was telling my dad's friend about this, and I wanted to show her one of the crowns. So I went into my bedroom and I looked everywhere. Where I remember placing the crowns. None of them were there. And the day before today, I saw the red bottle cap crown that was laying on my tray table, so I decided to pick it up and put it away. I checked in that exact same spot today. They were all gone. Every single crown. I hope you all enjoyed this story. Kind of eerie, right? I tried to do my eeriest voice, but thank you for watching.